Let's continue, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Dante's Inferno.
Why, Dante? Why did you break your promise?
I don't understand.
I don't understand the constant nudity.
The beast has turned me back. Help me before my pulse and veins tremble.
By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh until I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
Mercenaries of Florentina, in payment for taking the cross to reclaim the Holy Land, your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins.
Face corruption, face church. Now the beat slow across my speed acting.
You've got to save me! You must save me!
Okay. Kinda reminds me of like a 3D Ghouls and Goblins. Pleasure's up. Oh, that's cool. I don't know if that does anything. Oh, it's probably the holy big demon decanter. Yeah, it's like very dope make crime. Like, oh, it was dope make crime. It is dope make crime. Okay. make a beast mode and a double mode into an arrow. Sure, we'll save again for no reason. Well, crap, I just made an extra save for no reason. Heather's gonna come down and attack me. We know how this works by now. Who are you?
Have pity on me, whatever you are.
A lady called. I prayed for her to command me.
Beatrice.
I fear my friend has gone astray, she said.
Help him, Virgil, so that he may come to me. I am Beatrice, and when I am finally before my lord, I will praise you to him.
Poet, I beg you, give me strength. I will deliver her from this fate, whatever the cost.
Magic? Icy shards, huh? So purple restores mana. Okay.
Okay, so, X.
flat out ate it. That was not what I was expecting. This is pretty easy. Over how gnarly the eating of people are. So I wait for him to get just chopped in half. To get though, we can finally get some holy stuff. I need 2,000 for that. Holding and release will break enemy defenses. Short range burst. Press B to counter to initiate a critical attack that sends all enemies flying. Huh. Well, I need more experience. Let's get more experience. Okay, we do need to save real quick. To the gates of hell. I'm not gonna. Okay, nothing else we can do. Say it wasn't you. That's creepy.
Into the blind world we have now descended. Put all fear and cowardice aside. We have come to the cliffs above Acheron. Wretched souls walk this tortured path to board Charon's vessel.
I don't understand what you just said. There we go, more experience. Because I'm guessing the game levels. To gain levels, I have to absolve enemies. That didn't look good or anything.
Show me the way to the city. Throw me the way to everlasting pain. Abandon all hope.
I already made that reference. Oh, is that we haven't fought enemies in a while. Oh, that's cool. these stupid mechanics. Okay. Pardon me. Did I? I literally just dashed the wrong one. Like that. Okay. I'm smart.
Where are we going?
Where are we? I don't understand. Yeah. Did that just like a speedrun tag? I don't know how to play this game yet.
That die from every nation collect here as one. Karen's rough crossing awaits those who did not fear the Lord.
Okay, that's very fair. Definitely need to help. His count has contributed to suffering one of the sins of many. Now he bears the weight of all of his
women. Did a virtuous man to the cross?
Wait, what? Okay, so I have to wait till it's in the circle. Got this. Fireworks? I become level one holy, which is the goal. Just be a holy being, because that sounds cool in this game. So, I want the three-part divinity attack. I can't do anything else. Right foot is more damage than- oh, frick, I should have waited for that. I will get it, though.
By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh till I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
But is this a loading screen? Is that all that is?
You should have been true to this sweet young thing. Instead, it's me who gets the prize.
Let her go. She's innocent.
Not for long.
I belong to him now.
You've only yourself to blame, holy warrior. You don't deserve such a faithful, pious young lady.
What the crap? Alright, it was dying. Holy cow. Can't probably do anything with these yet. Yeah. What was the last thing is? Enemies release an increased amount of health when destroyed by Dante's cross. Alright, this is a good spot to stop. Next time on Dante's Inferno, we will continue going through the shores of Acheron.